are times as a songwriter that you use the same chords over and over again, you get really tired of yourself, and then you come in, you play a different guitar, you hit the same chords, and all of a sudden there's this freshness, and all you want to do is just sequester yourself and start writing. I'm having that experience right now with Leonardo Buendia's guitar. Buendia was born and raised in Buenos Aires, and it influences his music and also his building. If you've ever been there, it's a culture that is imbued in guitar music. It gets in your DNA. He started there studying to be a luthier, very influenced by the principles of other luthiers like Francesco Ponzo, and then came here to study with Irvin Samadji. Favorite finishes on a guitar is the French polish finish, and Leonardo uses it on this OM, and it just allows this gorgeous sustain that goes on for days. And on top of that, you get this, look at, you get a choir of overtones that you normally wouldn't be hearing. It's beautiful, resonating, has its own natural, almost like a slight oscillation. It's gorgeous. The body and the fullness of this guitar, it's really overwhelming. Coco Bolo back and sides. For those of you who are not familiar with Coco Bolo, it's a wood that if you like Brazilian rosewood, you're going to love Coco Bolo. It has a lot of similar sonic attributes. Sitka spruce top just adds that beautiful, that resonance. This guitar speaks across the whole range, and I'm especially impressed with the treble representation. You still get that beautiful chimey sound at the top, but you also get this fullness. It has all the other beautiful things that you'd expect, like a hand-carved bridge, a lot of ebony fretboard with purfling, and those great Goto 510 tuning machines. I love them. They're very sensitive to keep you right where you need to be. Leonardo Buendia, he's a force to be reckoned with. And I can't tell you how many times I wished I got in early with a builder. Like, imagine having an early Jim Olsen or one of Jason Kostel's first guitars. This is a great opportunity, and this is the real deal. This is a gorgeous, beautiful, fluent instrument. Now, excuse me, because I have to get back to the song that Leonardo Buendia's guitar was giving me.